Hey Nellis, Christian Nellis here, and today I'll be doing this red and white set. It's kind of giving me like Valentine's in September vibes. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please remember to leave your comments down below, like, share and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. Also, if you could follow me on Instagram and all my other social media platforms, I'd really appreciate it. I do hope you enjoyed this video and keep safe. Hey nailers, hope you guys are enjoying this video. So these are the nails after filing, and you know it took a while to file because you know it's my non-dominant hand. But yes, these are the nails after filing, and then soon you'll see them after they are washed. I think I did a pretty good job. I hope you guys are enjoying the video and stay tuned to the end. Okay, for this nail, I realized during the application of the clear acrylic, one of the butterflies flew away. So I just put it in the base coat on this nail, or was it top coat? Top coat on this nail just to replace it. It didn't necessarily have to be replaced, but just to show you guys, if you make a mistake, you can always fix it. But yes, that's what's happening right here. anyways, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to leave comments down below on sets you'd like to see. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And thank you for your continued support. I really do appreciate it. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Love you all. Keep safe.